So now I'm going to show you what we do in therapy manual wise. So the therapist, this is his left knee, which has affected me for the ACL. I've been going to be working on range of motion. So he's just going to be relaxing. This is called passive range of motion. I'm going to be moving the knee and trying to bend it to control or to bring that back, that range of motion. And I'm gonna control it down. We'll do that for about 5-10 minutes, depending, just to wherever I feel like he's restricting me. Then to work on knee extension, I'm going to give a little bit of overpressure and try to push that knee down into the table, again, to stretch the back of the knee here. We'd work on some patellar glides a little bit, making sure that is moving properly, and some scar massage to kind of come over that, and also edema massage to work on that and make sure it's not swollen. So after we're done with that, we're going to move into phase two, which is 4 to 6 weeks exercise-wise. So I'm going to have him come here. We'll do some sit to stands. Main thing with this is we're gonna try to do it without holding on and making sure the knee is not folding or caving inward whenever he's standing up. Legs are even, he's standing up nice and tall, and he's controlling himself down. We'll do about 20 of those. Then we'll progress to some squats. He can hold on or he can, whatever he feels comfortable with. Same thing with this, making sure the butt is going backwards, like you're gonna sit in a chair, making sure the knees are not going past the toes whenever he's coming down, and that the knees aren't caving inward. We'll do about 20 of those again. There we go. Then we're gonna do some front step ups. So he's gonna use his left leg, he's gonna step up onto the step, and he's gonna step back down with his right. Again, watching the quad, making sure it's not caving in or caving out. Do about 20 of those. Then we switch to side step ups. So he's gonna step up laterally, same thing, what we're looking out for, the caving of the knee. Perfect. All right, so then progressing balance. We will do just the single leg stance on his left leg on the floor. Again, 3 times for about 30 seconds. Once that gets easy, we're gonna switch to the foam, uneven surface. 3 times, 30 seconds as well. All right, so for that, and we are done.